right, good morning. We are here in lovely Glenview, Illinois, which is one of 3,000 suburbs in Chicago. Today's an off day for us. We're not riding any distance today due to the hospital visiting schedule that we have, which is the most important thing to us out here. Today's is a day where we're just doing a short recovery ride around the area here, and then we're going to head down to Comer Children's Hospital in Chicago to hang out with cancer kids before heading out on the open road again tomorrow. Our dedication today is to an amazing young lady from Milwaukee named Hollyn Peterson. She's been in the pediatric cancer game for a bunch of years, and she is off treatment. She is disease-free today. She's 11. She has a boyfriend. She smiles and cracks jokes, especially when I walk into the room. She's been an amazing part of the Pablove community since we met her. She actually spoke last year in November at the Pablove Symposium in Los Angeles as a child who's been through cancer treatment and made it through. And she addressed some of the top positions in kids' cancer, other kids who are going through treatment, their parents like John. And there was no greater moment in the history of this foundation than to see a girl who's a survivor addressing her constituency. We were with her 2 days ago at Children's Hospital Los Angeles. Children's Hospital Wisconsin. Joanne was in the exam room with her and her mom when they got the results of their current scans, which were completely disease-free. And in medical parlance, they call that NED, no evidence of disease. Those are the three best letters you could ever have. John knows this well because his son Brock is NED right now.
That's right.
So we're going to go to the Northbrook Velodrome right now, which is a famous velodrome up here where a lot of the top cyclists in the world today came up learning how to ride their bikes really fast in a close track environment. So we'll see you guys soon. And thanks for following us.